everyone. Today I'm going to be working with perforated metal sheets and chicken wire from MD Hobby and Craft, and I'm going to show you how to use those to upcycle and make a chicken wire lampshade. So let's get started.
For this project, you'll need your roll of chicken wire, metal working gloves, a pair of pliers, wire cutters, scissors, and hobby shears. Also a lampshade with a wire frame and your favorite color of spray paint. You'll also need your perforated metal sheets. I'm using the lin cane and the elliptical patterns. Begin removing the fabric from the frame with a pair of scissors. Next, lay the chicken wire over the wire frame and cut a piece slightly larger than one panel of the frame. Secure the chicken wire to the frame by bending the ends of the chicken wire around the metal frame. Work one side at a time, securing all sides before moving on to the next panel. Cut a 4-inch by 4-inch square from the lin cane perforated metal sheet and round out the corners to form a circle. Make a cut about 1 inch long into the circle, rotate a quarter turn, and make a cut again. Repeat this until you've gone all the way around, and then make a cut in the center of each section. Do not go all the way to the center. Round out the corners of each petal, flip it over, and round out the corners on the other side. Cut a 3 by 3 pattern of the elliptical sheet. Make a snip in the middle of each pattern on each side. Trim away the excess metal. To reveal this pattern. Spray on your favorite color of paint to all your pieces, including your chicken wire lampshade. Finish by stacking all your flower layers together and wiring them to the frame to secure. For more information about the products used in this project, visit us on our website at mdhobbyandcraft.com.